Chiefs Buccaneers. Ну, I support the red color team because it looks Soviet. They always stop. The thing is like, they always stop, and you don't really understand what's going on. So as I understand, you have to punch the ball by your leg or by arm and get into this like goals, or you have to run with it like under the line. So you see, in that moment, as I understand, he was running and his teammates, red teammates, they were kind of protecting him from other team's players. So there is some tactics here as well. But you know, for example, when you watch a soccer for the first time, I think you kind of see this like tactics from the first time. But in this American football, it's so active, like they start fighting to a lot of players, like. So to see these tactics, you have to watch it many times and to know the rules, but they stop the game always, you know. Okay, I'll be honest, I'm not interested at all in this sport, because like it's just, I don't see any like tactics and stuff. Yes, there is tactics, I don't argue with that, but it's like, you know, it's like only American culture thing. And but I'll tell you something in different thing, like as I know, this American football, even college teams, they get so big stadiums and full of fans. It doesn't happen even with soccer. Like, you know, in soccer, European teams, for example, Barcelona, Real Madrid, Manchester United, big teams, they can have a lot of fans on the stadium. But if they play, for example, against some small teams, sometimes it would be not a full stadium. And some smaller teams, sometimes it's not like a full stadium as well, or small stadium. But in America, even college teams, like I was told, like can have like 70,000, 80,000 football fans on the stadium. So it's in this case, it's very, how to say, watchable sport. But also the Super Bowl, as I know, it's like a show, you know, like you go to Super Bowl. And not only Super Bowl, American football, and you buy these hot dogs, food, and yeah, there are a lot of stops in the game, but you can eat, you can talk, so it's like even, it's to watch a game and also like to have fun, to talk, you know. And also on this Super Bowl, they have like, it's like a TV show, you know. Americans, they know how to make a show, like even presidential elections, it's like a show. You know, even my grandma was watching like those presidential elections, like, and no, she was supporting Trump because Russian propaganda support Trump only. And but yeah, it's like a show, all the world is watching. But with like American football, it doesn't work. It works only for Americans. And they have like these singers, like here I found like Pepsi Weekend's halftime. You see, they even have like halftime show. Oh, that singer is cool, I know him. Yeah, there's like shows, but this time I know the stadium was like just 30% fit, like because of coronavirus restrictions. But usually it's like tickets cost crazy and the whole stadium is. Yeah, it's crazy. 15 minutes show they have. Then last year it was Shakira.
The National Football League.
But let's check the rules of American football.
How to play American football. American football is also known as football in the United States and Canada. American football is a team sport which is played between two teams of 11 players with a pointed ends ball.
Like
the
in
object
soccer.
Of the game is to score more points than your opponent's team.
But in soccer they all like on different positions, while there they all like
the ball
mostly
can be
together
by
like
carrying
fighting.
The ball, or by throwing or handing it from one team.
That's
to
why
another.
It looks like
each team
it's
gets
more
more
players than in soccer, but it's the same
ball
number.
10 yards forward. Football field dimensions and layout. American football field is generally around 100 yards long and 160 yards wide. Lines are drawn on the field at 10-yard intervals
yards.
To indicate how far each team has to go before reaching the end zone.
I'm sure like most of Americans know the rules of American football. But if you make a video explaining the rules,
how does the game
can
start?
You change
start,
like
a coin toss
the yards
to the
meters,
which side of the pitch
because most
from.
Of the world
the
don't use this yards.
Where one team punts the ball down the field for the other team, safety, 2 points. The defensive team can gain 2 points if they tackle a member of the offensive team with the ball in their own end zone, winning the game. The team with the most
if
points
you,
at the end of the game will be deemed the winner.
If you take
if
ball from another
tied,
guy.
Then
like,
overtime
you
will
give
come into
me
play
a
where the teams
ball.
Will play an additional quarter
you get half
until the
point.
Is found.
Interesting. But you know, I'm trying to make only honest videos on my channel, so I'm not gonna say like, oh wow, so to get views and likes and stuff. I'll just tell that I'm not interested in this sport at all. Like most of Europeans and Russians and like most of the world. But I respect it because it's different and something new. Like when I go to America, you know, I'll go, for example, if I have money to Super Bowl or to some just local college and American football game or like just NFL. Just to feel this culture, like of like getting food there for the game, just to feel this atmosphere, because America is like, you know, Americans, they created a different world. It's kind of Western civilization, but it's still different. Like even Russia like the world always separate, like, you know, Russia from Europe. Like the West and East and stuff, but in case of sports, in case of like some interesting, no, just like sport, yeah, and stuff. For me, it's always easier to talk to Europeans because we have like some common sports, common people to discuss. But with Americans, typical Americans, you know, who love like. American football or like lacrosse, like this is lacrosse is interesting game, but you know it's also not many people don't even know about this game existing. Baseball, it's not like popular at all here. So for me as a Russian, it's much easier to talk to Europeans about sports, and is the only football American football player I know. Is Tom Bradley, I think, because he was a Donald Trump's friend, and Trump is Russian friend, so you see the connection here. That's how I know this football player, and he plays for Boston, for football team from Boston. I don't remember the name of the team, though. But I respect this game, it's kind of tough game, even though they use steroids. You know... yeah, I'm just like trying not to offend American football players lovers. But I would go there just for the atmosphere. You know, it's really a very American thing. As Vladimir Putin said once, as Barack Obama said once, that Americans are an exceptional nation, which Vladimir Putin didn't like that he said that. But it's true in case of sport, and you know, it's interesting that it's Western civilization, but very different from the European West. Hello guys, I'm Russian and I don't know almost anything about this American football, except like that it's kind of tough sport, even they have like protection, unlike rugby, and they use steroids and stuff, but Americans tell European soccer like a pussy sport, you know?
Soccer's a good sport also.
No, it's like a beginner sport.
No, because it's like, no, yeah, maybe last 10 years it became too sensitive, but yeah, they don't have protection, unlike American football players. But still, yes, I admit it's very hard sport, tough sport. And let's start from this hat. How do I have this hat? You know, I have it since childhood, but I didn't know it's like from American football, or as I found in internet now, it's probably even from baseball team, Redskins, Washington Redskins baseball team. But NFL team also, Redskins, they have similar like Native American guy, as they used to have it. But as I read in the internet, they prohibited it like due to new rules of political correctness like 2 years ago, so I hope I won't get cancelled for it. But I like Native Americans, I read a lot of books, like The Last from Magicans, famous book, and Eastern German movie about this book, like when Germany, East Germany used to be like a Soviet style. So, yeah, you see, it's even small size for me now, because I used to wear it in childhood. And how did I get this hat? So the thing is, in 90s in Russia we lived not so wealthy, we lived poor, you know, and it was like some kind of thing, like some shops had second-hand shops with used second-hand shops, clothes from the West. So like Westerners, like I don't know, they wanted to help Russians, and no, it's also business, but still, you know, they sent it to Russia, and Russian businessmen got it and sold it to us. So I used to wear a lot of second-hand clothes as a child. And yeah, but for me it was like just a picture of this Native American. And you see here, like I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 lines. I hope you can see it. And it was considered to be cool. You know, more lines you have, you considered more cool in like teenagers world of fresh of 90s. By some reason. But yeah, but you know, why do I film this video like 3 days after the Super Bowl happened? Because I thought Super Bowl happens in May. I remember like last or Super Bowl or something, which I didn't watch but knew it happened, it was in May. But this time it was in January. Boy, in February. And I kind of missed this, you know, moment. And maybe it was due to coronavirus, they like changed the date, you know. But you know, I don't follow American football at all. And all Europeans, I think, don't follow it. It's only an American, like maybe North American thing. But how did I get to know that it was a Super Bowl? The thing is that I follow like the Russian famous prankster Vitaly ZDTV, and like he hired some guy who would run on the pitch, and this is that video. Go, go, go. Yeah. So, like, that's how I got to know that it was a Super Bowl. And I had this hat for this video, like... So, yeah, subscribe to my channel. I hope I didn't offend anyone. And you see, I have this hat. And very cool hat. Yeah. I now will support this team. I read on internet, it's named now Washington football team or something like that. So I don't even know if I can go with this hat on. Because I wanted to go to America and take this hat to go to this football team. You know, when I got to know that it's American football team hat. But now I don't even know if I can go with this hat. Not to be cancelled or something. So, but I like this hat, and I will save it as a memory, like very good. Okay, subscribe to my channel and write me what you think, like.